Shit. Sometimes when you're cornered and you can't find a safe place, you might then convince yourself that you're your captor's fate. Stockholm syndrome gets real bad even once it all ends, when you mourn the loss of someone who was not your friend. Know that it sounds crazy, but you think that he loves you, when you make him so mad that he says he might hit you, when he says he'll ruin your life if you ever leave. You think that you might be that chick he must really need. When you're threatened constantly, it's hard to be yourself. Then you start forgetting all your cunning and your stealth. When your kidnapper has ceased to beat you up inside, when you realize finally that you don't have to hide, he won't know what's coming when you break free and you fly. You'll hang his head down cowardly and you will soar the skies. He won't know what's coming when you finally turn the tides. You become the conqueror and he fears for his mind. Sometimes when you're cornered and you can't find a safe place, you might then convince yourself that you're your captor's fate. Stockholm syndrome gets real bad even once it all ends, when you